Hello children, welcome to our today's EVS class, and our today's topic is fruits. First, we will learn about many fruits through a PPT.
Let's learn about fruits through this PPT. The fruit says, I keep the doctor away. So can you tell me which fruit are we talking about? It's a very common fruit. I hope you must have guessed it. We are talking about apple. Which is the king of the fruits? You all know about it. So, let's see. It's mango. Mango is the king of the fruits. Name a fruit which is brown from outside and green from inside. Which fruit it can be? Imagine, which fruit is brown from outside and green from inside? Let's see, which fruit is this? It's kiwi. Once a fox tried to catch me but could not. Which fruit am I? It's very well known to every one of you. And the answer is grapes. The fruit has prickly skin and comes with a green crown. So which fruit it can be? The fruit is pineapple. Name a fruit which is available year round, and to eat one needs to peel. They can be green, yellow and even red in color. So which fruit it can be? You must have seen the variety. The fruit we are talking about is banana. And here you can see three bananas in three different colors. Let's move on to the next fruit. Let's see which one is waiting for us. Which is a fruit with many seeds, green from outside and red from inside? And it's a summer fruit. It's very juicy. What's your guess? We are talking about watermelon. My name is similar with my color. I am a winter fruit. Who am I? It's very common fruit. And it's orange. I am a common fruit available during summer. I am red in color with a green crown and used in milkshakes, yogurt, ice cream and jam. And children are fond of me. So, which fruit it can be? Yes. It's strawberry. Name a red fruit with red, edible and juicy seeds. And from outside also it's red in color. We are talking about pomegranate. Which fruit is neither round nor oval? It is shaped as it is named. It's green from outside and white from inside. Any guess? Okay, let me give you the answer. The answer is pear. I am a type of lime, sweet and sour in taste. My skin can be yellow or green. So, which lime is sweet in taste? We are talking about sweet lime. A fruit brown from outside and have white flesh inside. It is so hard that we need to break it. So, which fruit it can be? And you know, at times we get water also when we break it. Any guess? We are talking about coconut. a fruit which is small with long stalk, red and round. It sits on the top of a cake. Very easy to guess, isn't it? The fruit is cherry. I'm a fruit with many seeds, black in color. I'm green from outside and white from inside. I taste sweet and fleshy in nature. So which fruit it can be? And you know, seeds are black in color and medium in size. Any guess? You actually take some time to eat this fruit. Now, try. The answer is custard apple.
You have learned about many fruits through the PPT. Now, I will tell you few more facts about fruits. Fruits are full of vitamins, fiber, and they contain lots of water. Fruits are very nutritious, so we should have them every day. Watermelon, mango, strawberry are the common summer fruits. They are juicy and sweet. They keep our body cool and they keep us energetic. Apples and oranges are the winter fruits. They save us from cold. We make jam, jelly, juice out of fruits, and there is one fruit which gives us oil as well, and that's coconut. So in today's class, what all we have learned? We have learned about many fruits. So children, keep on watching this video again and again to learn, not only to learn, to remember about fruits. Bye-bye. See you.